All right, so first thing we are gonna need is 60 mils of gin. Then we'll need 15 mil of a sweet white vermouth. Then we'll need 7.5 mil maraschino, 4 dashes of orange bitters, and then we're gonna give a good stir. All right, we're gonna whip out our Cooper, Nick and Nora. We're gonna give our glass a rinse with absinthe, and we're gonna garnish it off with an orange twist. That's all it is, guys. 4 or 5 ingredients, one of them's a wash, pretty simple.